New tonight, a couple from Aliquippa is accused of waterboarding a 12-year-old girl to punish her. The Beaver County Times reports the girl told police that she was dragged into the basement and that the couple placed a wet towel over her face, then poured water on her so she couldn't breathe. Dion and Melissa Stevens are now facing charges of strangulation, aggravated assault, child endangerment, and more. Police say the couple learned about waterboarding by watching a movie.